No, not in California, under California law, provided the couple do two things in the process of hiring a surrogate to have their child. Number one, they must sign an agreement drafted by an attorney who's expert in the area of surrogacy law. Number two, they must make sure they do not utilize the eggs of the surrogate in the process. If they do these two things, then they can be assured under California law that the surrogate cannot take their baby.